who win a great docket of games in state. But tomorrow for the Razorbacks could be a different story. We're hoping for the best here. They're taking on the number one team in all the land. THV11's Mitch Lilly down in Tuscaloosa with a preview.
It's been 10 years, 2003, the last time the Razorbacks won in Tuscaloosa. This season, the Tide rolling along, Alabama 6-0. Meanwhile, the Razorbacks have lost four straight. Arkansas beginning what's considered to be the fourth toughest remaining schedule in the NCAA. On a positive note, the Hogs leading the SEC with 20 sacks. They'll need great quarterback pressure this weekend. Bama signal caller A.J. McCarron pacing an offense that averages 38.8 points per game. McCarron coming off a career-high 359 yards passing in last Saturday's 48-7 win over Kentucky. The senior playing with a lot of poise lately.
I'd be composed, too, if I had those guys in front of me. And I threw to those group of wide receivers and I had that tight end and that tailback. I think that he's got a great situation. The fact that he's got good players around him, he manages the game very effectively. They don't put him in bad positions, and he makes effective decisions. And he's got a lot of experience, obviously. Very accurate passer. His mind is very, very sharp. And you can tell that when something breaks down, he knows where to go. His reads, his progressions are very natural and very efficient.
The Hogs got to hope to at least contain McCarron on Saturday. Again, kickoff 6 p.m. here at Bryant-Denny Stadium in Tuscaloosa. Mitch Lilly, THV11 Sports.
All right, thanks, Mitch. You can catch the Razorbacks battling the Tide tomorrow night at 6 on ESPN. We'll be back.